DLC so fast, hope I don't crash. Shit, need another load, I sold my last brick. It's out of my cars and my bras and my reef.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's like 11. It's like 11, about to be 12 out here where I'm at. But I ain't filmed in like 2 days, so I was like, let me get y'all a video real quick. My room dirty. Don't mind my bed in the back. But yeah, so I got a quick story time for y'all real quick. I should be asleep right now. I probably look so ugly, bro. Fuck it. We got a cool story time for y'all. I said that 3 times already. The story time will be the time I lost my virginity. First time ever hitting them. I'm not like them dudes that be like, oh yeah, when I was in there, I was all up in there. Mm-hmm. I was ready up. But the first time I ever hit, I was scared. I was nervous. Like, low key, I feel like the girl wanted to hit me. She hit me. Like, first of all, don't judge me. I was like 13 years old when I lost my virginity. Was it 13? I still was in Pop Warner. So however old you are when you're in Pop Warner. But I was in Pop Warner. But yeah, if any of my family watching this, it ain't my fault. It's just in the blood. I can't. Not my fault. Talk to my pops. Talk to me. You know. So yeah, like I said, I was 13. I was still in Pop Warner. I used to look. I probably shouldn't get too many details, cause. Anyway, so yeah, I was in Pop Warner. I used to play quarterback. I was in 8th grade or about to graduate to 8th grade. So she was a year older than me. Let's just say she's a year older than me. So I know she was in high school though. So I know it was either sophomore or freshman year. So let's just go say freshman. She's a freshman in high school. I played football, right? And I was pretty good. So she'd be on me, like, see if I do something, she'd be like, oh my God. She used to call me a Hershey bar. Like, I don't know if that's disrespectful because she called me dark. I don't know what it is. I mean, I am dark, but still, like, when I was younger, I wasn't this dark. So, you probably can't even see me. I'm so dark. So, yeah, y'all. So, whenever I would do anything, like good, like, we'd be at practice and, like, my coach would, like, do drills because our team wasn't good at tackling. So, they give me the ball and they just, like, make me, like, juke people, like, you know, get them off all that to make us better at tackling because our team wasn't good at tackling. So, I would do that. She'd be like my own personal cheerleader. She'd be like, oh my God, Hershey, my little Hershey. Oh my God, he's so good. I was like, y'all know how that works. So she was like my own personal cheerleader. Yeah, one day we had a game. We had like a playoff game and it was far. So like my mom couldn't take me. I live with my mom and live with my dad at the time. So my mom, she couldn't take me. So I went to my team mom's house instead because I was messing with the team. I was messing with her son. Like me and her son was friends. Like we was close friends. So I was like, yeah, let me go to his friend. We go call him Slick Rick. So I went to my homie Slick Rick house, and we was doing kid stuff. We was playing 2K. It was him on the bottom, her on the top. So they had like a bunk bed type thing. I know what a bunk bed is like. It's like basically like a bed like this, but it's like another bed on top. Y'all know the bunk bed. She was a light skinned little girl. I said little girl, like she was a little older than me. She was a light skinned girl, chilling. Had the little edges. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. If you light skin and you got like the nice little edges, bro, slide in my DM. Like, I gotta wife me one of those. Like, I mess with the white girls. I mess with the, you know, like the little Spanish little teens. You know, I mess with the Asian. I low key got an Asian fetish. Don't judge me. I don't care. I got an Asian fetish. My bad. Like, I'm sorry. Like, if you Asian and you watching this and you're female, I probably been in your DMs. I'm not going in front with you. Like, I probably been in your DMs. But yeah, I'm like in love with. If you got a little thick wave. You got the little hourglass bill with the little, you a vibe. I ain't gonna flex with you. I ain't gonna front. But yeah, you a vibe. I need to take this jacket off. I'm like I actually wanted to, but like when it started happening, I'm like, oh, like I don't think I'm ready. Like I'm scared. Like so, this is the crazy part. I low key got hold. Like she was on some wild stuff. So I was like, first of all, she didn't have a phone. So I had a phone. And my homie had a phone, but she didn't have a phone, so it was like I couldn't text her. So we, like me and my homie, was playing a game. We was playing 2K, right? So I'm getting on 2K. I'm playing them on 2K. I'm fucking him up. You know, when you playing 2K and you losing, And like, and I laid the ball up, right? And I was like, yeah, right? So I swung on bro low key. And he like, he dodged it. And he was like, we really like, he about to scrap and all that. So we really like, we owned it with him. So so the first half I was on him. Like I was up, I was up by 10. So I was cool. Like I'm talking to sister up there. I'm like, yeah, you see me up here. You know, I'm balling up. I got all type of confidence out there. I'm swagged on all that stuff. I'm hype. I'm looking at his sister like, yeah. So fast forward, right? This is the funny part. So I'm like, she like, you can't beat me, right? So at the time, like, you know when y'all play a game of 2K, like y'all be tired, y'all need a break. Like, you don't want to play a back-to-back game of 2K. Like, nobody wants to do that. So yeah, I'm texting, right? So we, like I said, she don't got a phone. So like I'm writing on my notes, like I'm texting on my notes and I'm passing it to her. So on the notes, I'm like, she like just flirting with me, like, oh, this is really cute, this is now, like, oh, you beat him, you way better than him at 2K. And I'm like, yeah, geez. You know me, like I'm on some like that, right? And then when I say, I was like, I was on some bold stuff as a little kid. Like I was bold, like I really was shooting my shot out here. Like I was not playing no game. So I hit it, right? I'm a little nasty little boy. Like I'm hitting it up like, hey, if I, you know, I beat him. So like, you know, I'm really on this 2K still. Like I'm there. Like, so I'm hitting it up. I'm like, so if I beat you, you gotta let me hit. Like if I beat you on 2K, you gotta let me hit. And then she like, I'm pretty good. Like, cause she, mind you, she plays sports, right? She was really into this football stuff, basketball. She was really into it. So I'm like, you ain't gonna beat me. Like I've been, you know, like I used to be a big gamer. Like I'm not really a big gamer now. I play Fortnite every once in a while, but like, I'm really not on there like that. So I'm like, I'm gaming her. I'm like, you know, I'm in there. If you lose, like I'm in there. And she like, okay, let's see if you win, right? So I'm playing, right? So I'm playing, like, mind you, to this day, this is my excuse. I was tired from the first game. I was tired. I'm like, but it's like, it's 1 o'clock too. Like, everybody sleep. So while we playing the game, my teammate, he sleep. Like, it's 1 o'clock. We got a game in the morning. He like, I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. So we're playing. I'm playing with his sister. She on top, on the bottom. We playing. She dubbing me. Like, she really firing my, like, she's really clapping me. Like, I'm not playing with y'all. When I tell y'all, she was really like 20 balling me first quarter. Like, and I played with a good team this time. Like, I played with somebody like, I played today the Warriors. I was playing with a team like that good. Like, they were good. Like, I'm balling, right? I'm thinking I'm about to be balling, but she's really toasting my, like, she really on me. Like, she on my neck. Like, she was not playing. Like, I'm like, dang, she really ain't trying to catch no dick. Like, damn, like, bad. Like, she was after the game, she was like, you let me win, huh? You know me. I said, yup. I let you win. I was trying to be nice. Like, but nah, I didn't let her run. If you watching this right now, I didn't let you win. You blew me. Like, you was on ass. Like, you was not playing no games. You was on ass. You, now you won fair and square. I ain't gonna cap to you. But yeah, she was on neck. So after the game, I was like, damn. I'm thinking, like, I lost. I'm like, I put the controller down. I turned the game on. Man, I had the palette. I'm laying down. I'm over here like this. You know how they say, like, when you go to sleep before telling your cousin to get you some cover? Like, no, this is what it's like when you go to sleep and you told your cousin to give you covers. Like, that's how I was looking. I was good. Had the pillow on between my leg, too. I'm like, you know, I'm good sleep. Like, I'm good laying down. So it's probably like 2 o'clock. Like, it's probably like, I don't know exactly what time it was, but I know it was later. It was probably like a 30 minutes, 40 minutes after, like, after the game that we played, the 2K game. So after the 2K game, like, all I hear is this. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but all I heard was like wood squeaking, kind of like, it was her coming down the stairs. I mean, like the ladder, the little bunk bed ladder. So it was her coming down the ladder. I didn't see her though, because I'm like that. So I didn't see her, and I'm like, what is that? And I just, you know, I lay down, I'm tired, so I'm like, forget it. Somebody coming here to kill me, they gonna have to kill me. She come down, and then she lays next to me. I'm like, fucking laying next to me, fuck is you? So I turn around, and it's her, laid up, like this is my back. She laying down on my back, like her back is on my back. And I turn around, I'm like, and I can smell her. Like, she had this vanilla, bro. This smells so good. Like, I'm not, I don't wear cologne. But I promise you, I'm gonna start wearing perfume, because perfume be smelling so good. I'm gonna have girls on me with the perfume. That's a tip, y'all. Don't wear cologne. If you're a dude, don't wear no cologne. It's too strong. It's too easy to put too much cologne on. Like, if you put like two dabs, is too much for me. Like, because I smell cologne, I'm like, yo, bro, you get your, like, the Mexican, y'all Hispanic dudes, they be wearing cologne, but that should be pissing me off. Like, don't wear cologne, especially when y'all dirty, when y'all musty, putting on cologne.
Disrespecting my nose. Like, nobody want to smell that.
But yeah, let me put y'all on real quick. Perfume, put two squirts of perfume, bow, right there, right? You do that, she's good for the whole day. Girls gonna be on your day, like, man, you smell like cherries. I'm like, yeah, a little bit. Your little baby, you know, I smell like cherries. I did that for you. Most of the shirt, I turn around. I'm like, But I'm scared, though. Like, mind you, I'm scared. I don't want y'all to, like, think that I was like, yeah, I'm on here. I'm getting them cheese. Like, I wasn't like that at all. I mean, today, yeah. Then, nah. I wasn't. Scared, nervous, sweating. I'm like, you got a condom? She was like, I'm thinking she would say no. Like, and then, mind you, like, my, like, like, she, at first, like, before I even asked for a condom, I tried to, like, you know, put my thing in there, and it wasn't hard. I'm like, yo, why I'm not hard? So I go in the bathroom. This is hilarious. So I go in the bathroom, and I beat my shit off, right? And I'm like, okay, it's hard. So then I go in there, back in the room, so I can try to hurry up and do it. But she was looking for the condom that I asked her for. I'm like, fuck, it's going down. Like, it's going, like, it's getting soft again. This is before I knew how everything worked. Like, I didn't even know how my body worked all the way. And I'm over here trying to hit something. I'm like, what? Stupid. So then she finally come back, and she's like, yeah, come on. I'm like, all right, hold on, I gotta go to the bathroom again. So she's like, what, you gotta go to the bathroom? I gotta pee. And she's like, didn't you just go pee? I'm like, all right. So I went to the bathroom again, you know, woo-woo, but I came back out, and I'm like, I'm ready. And then it got soft again. I'm like, yo, I mean, you trying to put the condom on, it got soft again. So I finally put the, once I got laid down, once I got next to her, my thing was, it already knew what was going on. It was more prepared than I was. Like, I didn't. Anyway, so yeah, so on there, I put the condom on, and then she like, yeah, come on, right? So I'm not knowing where to put it. I don't know where to stick it in. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. So she was, I don't know what this girl was on. When I tell you she was a freshman, she gotta be a sophomore, cause she was too experienced. She knew, like, I'm like, I don't know where to put it. She grabbed my, like, she, you know, y'all dudes, y'all know how girls be when, like, they want it. Like, she, when they hit that, like, I don't know if y'all can see, when they reach back and they, like, that was gay. That was so gay. I'm gonna cut that out. But y'all know how girls, they be reaching back to, you know, the aim, basically. So she put my shit in second gear. Like, she put my shit in gear, and I'm like, whoa, I'm like, oh. So, you know, bada boop bop. I did my thing, you know. I don't even think I nutted for real. Like, you know how people be like, oh, I was scared for the first time. I didn't even nut. Then, like, afterwards, she was like, oh, is it good? I don't remember if it was good or not. I mean, I didn't go back for seconds, so I'm assuming it wasn't good. I don't know, but I hope y'all enjoyed the story. I'm sorry I didn't post. I ain't posting, like, it's only been 2 days. Like, I'm pretty consistent with y'all. Like, I'm gonna be having these videos up. You know, I'm in college, so, like, Monday through Thursday, I'll be busy. So I'm gonna have these videos up, like, every week, Monday through Saturday. I should have three to four videos up for y'all every week. If you're new, subscribe to the channel, because I've been noticing that I'll be getting, like, 100 views or, like, 200 views or, like, 50 views. But I only got, like, 50 subscribers. So I'm like, if I'm getting all these views, where is subscribers at? But yeah, if you're new, subscribe. I mean, if you like the videos, like it, comment, stay here with my journey, journey to 500. Then we go get 1,000, We just growing, so grow with me. If you like me, if you think I'm funny, if you think I'm into entertainment. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for new videos. I'm gonna be dropping some heat for y'all. I ain't gonna flex. I'm dropping some heat for y'all. Yeah, they are. Thanks for coming for this video. Peace. I didn't even get out of the frame. That's crazy.